And the beautiful people. You know, there was like 1,000 kids on the street last night while I was throwing les fleurs downstairs. I love you so much because of your devotion to my romantic lifestyle. Paris is not, people say that Paris is a place of romance, but I think that they mean of love. And what I am talking about is a different kind of romance. It is a romance with yourself. I always have un petit romance avec moi in Paris. And, you know, une baguette et sandwich au jambon. Et saucisson. Oui. It's actually a funny story. Tonight, I wanted to dedicate this part of the show to you, and I wanted to dedicate it to one of my most favorite French designers, Monsieur Azzedine Alaïa. He is one of the most important figures in fashion of all time, and he is here ce soir. Hier soir, nous mangeons saucisson, and I was trying to hide little bits under the table because I don't want to get fat. But I didn't want him to think I was rude. So I was like, It was so delicious. So what I wanted to tell you though is that I always have these magical experiences. My dinner with Monsieur Alaïa changed my whole life last night. It's like, isn't it a real queen's dream to be dressed by a legend, a master? So, what makes you all the legends that you are here in France is that you are not afraid to speak your mind. You are not afraid to tell your country when you want change. Your city, when you want change, you're not afraid to express who you are. Here in France, you know that it is as easy to change the world as votre cheveux. Et pour les gens avec un cœur cassé. When I'm from school, my parents put up a fight. And if I'm a hot shot, mom.